Hi, teacher Manal. Today I'll make an experiment to check if salt is soluble or no. To check if salt is soluble, we need to put it in water. If it dissolves, that means it's soluble. If it doesn't dissolve, that means it isn't soluble. Okay, so put salt in water. Look, everyone, it dissolved. That means that salt is soluble. Of course, solubility is a physical property because salt doesn't change into anything else while it disappears. So thank you, teacher Manal. Bye.